Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me, and we are starting the FUT Weekend League. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, it's a big, big game. There's going to be some nerves amongst these players. The eyes of the world are on them.
He's with Sadio Mane out wide.
It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. The coach promised a fast start.
To really get at the opposition here. Found by Ibrahimovic. Ben Yedder.
Trying to get the ball to set up Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Oh, what a fine goal.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. 45 minutes already played. We're underway in the second half. It's Ibrahimovic here. Probing the pass. Dembele. That. Oh, we hit it well enough. Guiding it through.
One-on-one with the keeper. It's opened up. And there it is!
A deal with the pass. That has reduced the lead. But there's still a long, long way to go. And he could go for goal from here.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Excellent free kick. So close.
Get back in the game. It's Mane, the main man again with the goal.
He has become such an accomplished finisher.
And this could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up. Time to get the cross now.
Lippmann, dangerous again.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Ben Yedder.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Akima. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, it could be in.
In the eye. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
My word. This game looked dead and buried. But they didn't think so. Just kept on going. They're back in it, all square.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
Mane! A brilliant breakaway goal.
And the referee has now called a halt.